Salutations, I'm Justin Mike, and welcome back to... Hell on Earth. Okay. I feel introduced to those mechanics. Dashing over them does not function the same way spikes do when you dash over them. That is to say, you fucked me. Oh. Oh, yep. Dashing to the top of them still activates them. Jesus. You have to cry already? Oh, thank goodness I can't go through the floor right here. That was smooth. That fight, I was epic. I was not breathing during it. Let's see what piece we have. Some friendly griffin attack armies. Health leader.
Hey, we're good.
Whoops. So purposely, you want the fish
falling.
Oh god, I confused my position with the fish. The fish is gone! Now I'm gonna suck again! Let's get over to something that will be helpful. Looking good. Hello, I'm Dave. From Mountain of Chipmunks, I'm Dave. I'm making me squeakquels, Dave. You don't call it squillery. Squits. That was gorgeous, and all I had to do was focus and not you know, run my mouth at a million miles per hour like I tend to. Oh, we got Tinker Knight. He's cute. We got a House of Justice.
This House of Justice has been here for ages, but the statue of King Birdie, well, that's new. I ain't never seen him, but apparently he's the third Justice Judge. My eyeballs are bigger than my penis. What kind of penis? That's exactly your point. You're so astute. Why would you insult me like that? I know I don't have a penis.
I got my justice game!
That's the fucking worst voice I've ever done in radio. Just point blank. Alright, so we're gonna fucking wreck this. That's justice, no problem. Engage, Mondog mode. Clearly. Change up our deck a little bit. Let's see, what do we got here? What sort of mechanic am I going for? What do I want to do? Bombs? Pretty exciting. I think I want to go for bomb single pushers. Fuck it, we'll just use this deck. I don't want to think too much about it right now. Hey, kid.
I heard there's a fancy shop nearby, but where is it? It can't be
sartorially
superior if I'm not clad in kochia. Speaking of superiority, care to play a game of justice? I'm quite good.
Yeah, sure, let's go.
Let's enjoy a round or two before I continue pacing about this cabin unimpressed.
Even the perfect horse.
Something you might call a predonkament.
That was a stupid move on your end. That was such a dumb. Like, you're a fucking moron, man. That was also a dumb move. Although, not quite so dumb. This is my move. Yeah, that left the door open. Make sure you can't change the field any. Be able to on that one. It does have a left foot. No, I can't change that one because of where he put his Russian veto. Man, he fucked himself. Ooh, no, if he can push down. Neither can I. Which is good. Sense. Yep, there we go. I win, bitch. What of your shitty cards do I want? Let's go. Let's fucking go. Hey there, buddy. Good little fellow. Are you friendly? It seems like this spin wolf is too tired to do anything.
according to my notes, the monster I'm researching is near. It looks like he's the Swaghanders.
Oh, Oolong! I remember Oolong! You guys have a long day!
Yeah, I know both of those won't work. What are you gonna do? Fight me?
I'll speak non-words if I wanna! I'll speak all the non-words I wanna! I don't know what you're gonna do, buddy!
I have to fucking subtitle that now.
Wobble to our bed, lend us an ear hole. What are we gonna do about this puzzle?
Sorry, I don't know. Maybe he should just solve it?
Yeah, sure, let's go. Let's go!
Alright, so we're gonna put ourselves in a position where we need one gem. With that one. Him being able to gain any others. To that end, it looks like we want to move Bomb Guy up, or we can try to force him into giving us a gem. How would we force that? Let's see, if we put Lucranth under that new card that I just got, center bottom. If I push center bottom up, this will bash it all the way up, which means that none of his cards will work? Except for the crab. The crab will work still. Be able to push him back down.
So that's not an option!
If we double the dog up, that will fill the top column. With his card, the dog will occupy the gem, and it doesn't look like he'll be able to move it in any meaningful way. So that's what I'm gonna do. That looks like the response here. That looks like the action. You won! Valid move can't be made. What's heading into here? Cool, I got 500 gold. What's next? Over the champion down below. Yeah, quite a lot of skills.
It's hard to convey how rough this puzzle.
You're a funny toad. You're a funny guy, toad.
So these gear components move at the end of each action.
That right will move to the left.
Switch directions. The blue wolf will switch directions. The two Vikings will move down, so the red wolf won't be able to do anything. What am I looking at here? If I move his toad, his leaping toad here out of the way, I don't think there's a damn thing you can do about. He's got a flipper different. Cool. Yeah, let's try it again.
Let's try it again.
So I can't push the frog off of the left. That is simply a bad
idea.
I'm not seeing a whole lot of moves here.
is a thing. Let's just see where this plays out. It's not gonna fucking kill the whole thing. Fucking kill. Bulgy!
Because the blue ones activate on my turn.
That's good to know. The red ones activate at the end of his turn.
So that means the movements are predictable. I can't actually read what happens.
He just pushes down with the Zeeble again and captures him. So these gear guys are really kind of worthless as cards to me because they're not going to be used in any other way. Yeah. So I'm just looking at their arrows. Cause even the bubble frog won't activate its ability because it doesn't get pushed. Not until his turn. So what I'm dealing with are these arrows in this specific pattern. Gems and a decent defense. I think that's the move. To push it out of the way. Can't use the rat to push it out of the way. Can't use the big guy to push it out of the way, but how can he top? Can he top is the question. Doesn't look like he'd be able to. I don't think there's a card he could push because of the way the arrows flip on the Firefox. I think this is the answer. I think I discounted it way too early.
Dumb. I pulled a dumb. I was dumb. I did a dumb. That's all that happened.
We treasure our help on this last one. It's guild our enthusiasm. Truly, we're gemboozled.
Cascadoes make my heart and my heart spit. Look at each other.
Excuse me, I didn't want to fucking burp.
They're all cascades.
Okay.
Push him up.
He's forced into a flip. So I can use this guy, push Blue Guy over the one. That doesn't. Well, I have to make it. That's the MLB all we're looking for. So what I'm thinking about, I do that. He's forced to do that, which is two gems. He only has one.
easy peasy, squeeze my kneesies.
Whoa, truth be told, we knew you'd swim through this webbing of bubbles. Take this, chum.
What's up, nerd? After a long day in the battery, this breathtaking panorama, it's all the fulfillment I need. But I suppose you're here for a match, eh? The gears of life never stop turning, even for a moment. You've got to enjoy it.
Don't tell me what to do.
Get out of here, Rick!
Against me to win the stupid game. At that rate, I might as well just do that and let him take it. Gotta move this rat. No, then he uses my own card against me. Just another way the game cheated in its puzzle. Use the fact that it was a bomb card against me. He did his smart. You're fucking smart. For that, I'm BS, so I'm gonna steal your stupid card. Eat my ass, metal man. You ain't getting out of it so easily. That's the game, bitch. Maybe I'll take your stupid gear rat. Yeah, that's fucking cool.
Yes, wee! You are a fan of battle? Yes. Are you light enough? Can you teeter? Let's teeter on the edge. Yes, wee! Wee! Teeter. I am not stable. Wee! Teeter.
Blow up.
we find ourselves in a very interesting position here. Yeah, I don't have an option there. In the wise words of Jacksepticeye, Mother Ape Ass! Well, I lost this one. Go ahead. You blocked me. I know it's coming. How the hell am I supposed to fucking take my card? Take my stupid card. Leave me the hell alone. Get the fuck out of my face. I don't give a shit. I don't give half a shit. You're a worthless fucking enemy. You're not even fun. You're not even an interesting enemy. You are objectively the worst fucking second only to the green fuckers. Fuck you!
Ooh, I push him into a hole, huh?
I'm a fucking owl! I'm gonna kill your goddamn owl. Fucking die, bastard! Was it worth it? No. Not in the slightest. Not at all. I'm left me with some serious questions on how the hell do I get out of this one. And I chose the wall meter. Not twice. Oh, he's fucking doing it to me again, man. He's doing it twice. Let's see what we can do about this. Ah, fuck. Steal my stupid card. Yeah, yeah, whatever. Who even gives a shit anymore? There's no reason to actually play these houses in the story. I just have to beat the shit out of some assholes claiming to be... I can just straight up put them in the holes. That's exciting. Don't you find that exciting? Isn't that just the information you've been on the edge of your seat to find out that you can just place them straight into the fucking hole? Do that though, and then he's gonna push him down into the bomb and fuck me. And that allows me to do that. I'm gonna push him right into the fucking bomb or up. Sure, why not?
fuck up and die. I never want to see you again. Give me my card back, too. Bye, fucker.
All of us are active and ready to play a card game with you because we're fucked.
Thank you for all of my cards. I hope you gave him a good rough number to take it from him. Stupid bastard. Cool. Awkward chameleon. Uh-huh, that's fun. It's fun. I'm having fun. I am having a good time. This is enjoyable. Let's just keep fucking with me, man. I should've bought some cheats. I should've bought all the fucking cheats. Oh, yeah. Play Joust just with the stupid dogs. Grr. Just get out of my way. Can't do anything about you right now, but I'm setting up to blow you up, so I'll be fine. Ah, fuck. It's a dog card. Look at me. I am dog. I have no fucking brain.
can't tell if you can tell that I'm very fucking good. Suck it, Dweebus. Ah, I sucked it, Dweebus. Bark, bark, bark.
Good Fox, wanna go for a walk? Do you want to join me for a ride? Just bite my cape when I jump up. Bark, bark, bark.
I have another passion inside of losing you.
the sorrowful pit in the gore of the jail.
With indeed golden inlays hewn into their mail.
Lest their recent good fortune collapse in a heap, the merchant militia marched on in their sleep. You know, the whole thing, just kind of hanging out. This is all really difficult. I'm trying to get through this as fast as possible, so I don't need to close anymore. I just... tired, man.
Thank you guys very much for watching. Remember to take care of yourselves and of course another day. I hope to see you there.